Ekyokusatu.
Same chapter 5.
Sura yemu ya Yokana 5.
Verse 30.
Olunyiriri olwasatu.
I can of my own self do nothing.
Nze sirina kye nyinza kukola.
As I hear, I judge.
Nga bwe mpulira bwe nsala.
And my judgment is just.
N'omusango gwange gwe nsala gwa nsonga.
Because I seek not my own will.
Kubanga sinoonya bye njagala nze.
But the will of the Father who sent me.
Wabula eyantuma by'ayagala.
I'll tell you how I learned to make right judgments and right decisions.
Njagala okubabuulira engeri gye nayiga okulamula okw'ensonga n'okusalawo okutuufu.
I was running a riding school.
Nali nga nsirukanya.
And it was about to go bankrupt.
Yali addukanya essomero era nga linaatera okuggwamu essente.
And I sold 3 of my horses to pay the food bills.
Era ng'alina abantu babiri abaali balina okusasula.
I gave my life to Jesus.
Yalina essomero ly'endogoyi.
But I've not given my business to Jesus.
Muntu wa ndogoyi era business ye n'endogoyi yali tagiwadde Yesu.
So I said to the Lord,
Negamba Mukama,
can I give you my riding school?
Kakati nkuwe essomero lino lyambirine ly'endogoyi.
Even though it's in a mess.
Newankubadde nga kirabika si ddungi.
And the Lord accepted it.
Mukama n'alikkiriza.
And he told me to do something crazy.
Kati n'abaako ekintu kye yangamba okukola naye nga kyakiralula.
I thought it was crazy.
Mu butuufu ndowooza kyali kyakyekkatwe wuwo.
He told me to find another competition riding school and send my border liveries there.
Kati n'angamba nzuule omuntu omu naye alina essomero lyo lirimu ery'endogoyi ndyoke empeerezeeyo bino kwe gamba bye mbimuwe.
I said, Lord, are we trying to get more horses in the riding school, not get rid of the ones we've got?
Kakati n'engamba Mukama ate oyagala zino ze nnina zigwemu so si kufuna bufunyi ndala obadde ki?
And the Lord says, is it my school or your school?
Mukama n'ambuuza ssomero lyange oba liryo obadde wagambye nti olimpadde.
Your school, Lord.
Begamba liryo Mukama.
That meant I had to obey.
Kati ekyo kyanfuula ne kindeeta okugonda. Kati n'empaayo bizinesi eno eri Mukama.
So the horses leave.
Kakati endogoyi ne zigenda.
More pupils come in.
Bonna bana abayizi ne bajja abajja okuyiga eby'endogoyi.
And that month we made a profit.
Kati mu mwezi ogwo sebo ne tukolayo amagoba.
And the following month.
Omwezi ogwaddako.
We made more profit.
Ne tufuna amagoba agasinga ku gali.
And I replaced another of the horses I had sold.
Kakati ate n'ensilo ze twali tutunze nazo ne zidda.
On the third month the auditor comes.
Ku mwezi ogwokusatu ne zikomawo.
Says come here.
N'engamba kimukyewa.
Look at the books.
Mulabe ebitabo wano.
Look at your food bill.
Mulabe biru zino.
Your food, the horse food has gone up much in price.
Kakati zino zigenze waggulu mu muwendo.
And those horses.
Ere endogo yezo.
Were eating all your profits.
Zaali zirya amagoba ago ziri ze watunda ze waweereze w'oli kati zino empya ate zo zireeta bulesi magoba mu bizinesi.
Oh!
N'engamba Mukama.
Is that why the Lord wanted me to get out the livery horses to go?
Mukama yanzijako ziri eziri omuli amagoba n'eziweereza oli kasiri oli zimuli amagoba n'ampa zino eziyingiza amagoba. Mukama alyoka agulumize bizinesi etandika okuddamu okukola amagoba.
I didn't know the Lord knew business management.
Ne ngamba nti Mukama nali simanyi nti oli business manager.
But from that moment.
Naye n'ekizuula mu budde obwo.
Every decision I have ever made.
Nti buli kusalawo kwonna kwe nali nkoze.
In my life or business.
Mu bulamu bwange oba mu business.
Or any other way.
Oba mu ngeri endala yonna.
Has been made in prayer.
Kukolebwa mu ssaala wakati.
And I can tell you this.
Era nsobola okubagamba kino.
God has always given me the right decision.
Bulijjo Katonda mpadde okusalawo okutuufu.
No mistake has been made from that time.
Tewali nsobi yali ekoleddwa mu kusalawo kwange okuva ku
olwo. God has blessed every decision that he has told me to do in obedience.
Era Katonda awadde omukisa buli kusalawo kwonna kwe yangamba okusalawo ne nkonda.
This Bible works.
Eno Bible ekola.
Number 4.
Ekyokuna.
Chapter 6:38. For I came down from heaven not to do my own will. But the will of him who sent me. Only doing the Father's will. Coming to know his presence. I was flying over to India.
A year ago now.
I said to the Lord, Lord, I'm not going to do one thing unless it is your will. You know, the Lord didn't even wait for the plane to land. I had just come back from Burma where I was training pastors. And the Lord said to me, you are not going to India to preach or to teach, but to proclaim that the kingdom of God is at hand. You are to prepare the people to receive from me. And I will do the rest. When I got to
India,
I couldn't speak the Indian language. They couldn't speak English. I did not know where we were going, what type of places we were going. So I had to rely on God. And the Lord showed me in prayer the problems of the people, the difficulties, what message to give them, how long to speak for, and even showed me pictures of the one that he was going to heal first. I just looked for the lady the Lord had shown me in before in prayer. And I said, that lady in the blue sari, come here. And someone would help her come up. I said, the Lord has told me he's going to heal you today. What is wrong? She says, I have been blind for 7 years. Said, well, the Lord's going to heal you today. In the name of Jesus, blind eyes open. And suddenly she would be able to see.
And
the sides all down the church. What a lovely way to serve God. This is how Jesus did it. How dare any of us try and serve God on our own strength? How dare we try and serve God on our own strength? How dare we? Jesus only did the Father's will.
Yesu wabanga yakola kwagala kwa tata kwoka.
And when we learn to only do the Father's will, He will do so much more through our lives and ministries. He will show us many things. And as we obey Him, He will do such a powerful work through our lives. Chapter 7, 16, 17, and 18.
17, 18, 19.
Jesus answered them and said, "My doctrine is not mine."
Yesu nadamu na abagamba okuyigiriza kwange si kwange.
But he is who sent me.
Na ye kwoyo eyantuma.
If any man do his will,
omuntu yenna bw'anaakola ng'okwagala kwe,
he shall know in the doctrine whether it be of God or whether I speak of myself.
Alina okumanya nti okuyigiriza kwange si kwange kwa Katonda oba nga njogera ku bwange.
He that speaketh of himself seeketh his own glory. But he that seeketh the glory of he who sent him,
nayo yo anonya ekitiibwa kyoye yamutuma,
the same is true.
Era ddala kye kitufu ky'amazima.
And no unrighteousness is in him.
So obutali butuukirivu tebulimu ye.
Receive your sermons in prayer.
Basumba, mufune obubaka bwammwe bunaabuuliranga mu ssaala.
I don't care if you're a bishop.
Sifaayo oba oli mulabirizi.
Or the best speaker in this country.
Oba gwe mubuulizi gwe basinga okunoonya wano mu Uganda okugenda okubuulira mu nkungaana. Omuntu yenna bw'alowooza nti asobola okufuna obubaka ye naabwefunira nga Katonda tabiriimu.
God will say, "Well, you don't need me then."
Katonda ng'akyuka akuba omugongo ng'agamba nti ogambye tonneetaaga, noonya obubaka bwo.
That man will not have such good results.
Omuntu oyo tagenda kufuna ebivaamu ebirungi.
Because no signs and wonders will follow his message.
Kubanga tewali beerawo obubonero newakubadde ebyamagero obuligoberera okubaka bwoye.
To God, it won't matter if you stutter or if you're not a good speaker,
or
if you are a little woman. It doesn't matter. For when you hear from God and you preach his word to the people, God himself will confirm his word coming out of your mouth with signs and wonders and miracles and healing. Must preach. Only speak what you hear the Father give you. For the doctrine is not ours, but it belongs to God who gives it. Number 6. Chapter 8.
Esura ya monana eya yokana.
Verse 16.
Olujiriri olw'ekkumi n'omukaaga.
And yet if I judge, my judgment is true.
Era ne bwe mbasala omusango, omusango gwange gwa mazima.
For I am not alone.
Kubanga siri ku lwange nze.
But I and the Father that sent me.
Naye ndi ku lwa kitange eyantuma.
You know, we all have to make judgments.
Omanyi mulina okulamula woka.
We all have to discern.
Fenna tulina okulamula n'okwawula.
In this world,
mu nsi eno,
what is from God,
ekiva eri Katonda,
what is from the flesh,
ekiva mu mubiri,
and what is from the devil,
n'ekiva ewa Setaani.
And none of us,
era si walina omukufu,
have enough discernment in ourselves.
Alina okulamula oba n'okusalawo okulaba okwawula okumala yekka yekka,
to make a true discernment,
okusobola okwawula okw'amazima nga ye yeemalirira.
That is why lots of us get in difficulties.
Awo abasinga obungi ku ffe we tusangira kati
abaka
n'ebizibu.
Because we've trusted somebody that we should not have trusted.
Kubanga twesiza abantu be twandibadde tetwesiga.
Because we have not gone to come to God.
Kubanga tetwajja eri Mukama ne tuleeta nsonga ezo gy'ali.
And asked him for his discernment.
So
when you need to work with a new person, even check it out with God. Ask God for His discernment.
Busa mukama amwaula tiona amwogera kochi ye Yesu.
Before you employ that person.
Ngatonda muyingiza mu business yo obatonda mu mukanisha
fokanisa yo. And God will bring you to the right person to employ.
Erecho chigenda kuyamba okufuna omuntu omutufu okuteka.
The right person to work with. And save you lots of problems.
Chigenda kutasa emitawana kuyanja.
Number 7.
John Sambu.
Chapter 8.
Sura ya munana.
28. Then said Jesus unto them,
Awo Yesu nagamba,
when you have lifted up the Son of Man,
we muli malokuwa ni komana wo muntu,
then you shall know that I am He. And that I do nothing of myself. As my Father has taught me, I speak these things. We need to know God. We need to know His presence. And we need to lift Him up. We need to give Him all the glory and all the praise. And we
all
know that He is truly God. We'll be able to trust Him with our lives. We will be able to trust Him in the most impossible circumstances, because our God is a God of the impossible. Our God is the living God. And Jesus is alive. And we need to know that with all our hearts. And then we can step out in faith, knowing that He will answer. That He will answer. Not hoping. Not if. Not maybe. But knowing that our God will answer our prayer. Number 8. Chapter 8. 38. I speak that which I have seen with my Father, and you do what you have seen with your Father.
Kare,
he was speaking to the Pharisees at the time. You either see with your Father in heaven, if your Father in heaven is your Father, or you see with the eyes of the unbeliever, whose father is
the
devil. But the moment we receive Jesus as Lord and Savior, Jesus became our Father.
Yesu yafuka chitafe.
And we will see the transition from the earlier verses
okuva mu
of seeing what the Father is doing
tata chakola,
to come into a new level
okutuka mudale dala,
to see with my Father in heaven, with my Father in heaven. I want to ask you one question. Where is your home? Where's your home? Is it here on earth? Or is it your home in heaven? When we our home is in prayer. presence of God.
Kati ndi mukubeerawo kwa kitange.
Enjoying his heavenly presence.
Nga ndi mukunyumirwa ekitiibwa kye ekikulu.
And when my mind is still.
Kati ebirowoozo byange n'amagezi gange bwe gabeera nga gateese.
My ears become open.
Amatu gange ne gabeera nga gagguse.
To hear his voice.
Okuwulira eddoboozi lye.
The eyes of my understanding open.
Amaaso g'okutegeera kwange nga gaguddwa.
What he is doing.
Oh,
and it is possible that this level can start to see with the Father what he's doing on earth. Because prayer has become our home.
Yes.
Yes. We've got to learn. To live in the heavenly realm.
Before
and as we grow up into Christ, who is in the head, we will grow into Christ in every way. And as we learn to live in Christ, in His wisdom, in His strength,
Magesige,
in His ability, that we will learn to live our lives on earth from within the presence of God. We are now learning to live like Jesus. From the earthly realm. When we start to live from within the presence of God in prayer, that is when the anointing begins to flow through our lives. Because the anointing comes straight from heaven.
Chomwenda.
Chapter 12.
Sura ya 12 ya Yoka.
49.
Olwana mwenda.
For I have not spoken of myself.
Kuvanga sogende kulwana.
But the Father which sends me.
Na yoyo tate yantu.
He gave me the commandment.
Yampe chilakilo.
What I should say and what I should speak.
Yenino kwogera ne byenina okutayogera.
And I know that his commandment is life everlasting. Whatever I speak, therefore, even as a father has said unto me, so I speak. When we speak,
we talk
the words that God gives us from heaven.
Tata,
he gives us the power and authority
of
to cause that sickness, to cause that pain, to cause that demon, to command bodies to be healed in the name of Jesus. And it is done. He gives us the power and the anointing of the Holy Spirit to tread over
snakes
and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy in the name of Jesus. Number
10,
chapter
14,
verse 10. Believest thou not that I am in the Father and the Father is in me? The words that I speak unto you, I speak not of myself, but the Father that dwelleth in me, he doeth the works. Believe me that I am in the Father, that the Father is in me.
Or
else believe me for the very works forsake themselves.
Oba munzikirize olw'emirimu kyokka kyekola.
Jesus.
Yes.
Had God.
Yalina Katonda.
Dwelling.
Ngali.
Within him.
Ngasula mu ye.
But a few verses down.
Na ye nyiriri.
It says something wonderful.
Wansa uzina kyesigamba.
Verse 26. But the Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost, whom the Father will send in my name, he shall teach you all things and bring all things to your remembrance, whatever I have said unto you. Jesus,
yes,
had God living in him. But God has sent the Holy Spirit of Jesus to dwell in our hearts. We have the Holy Spirit dwelling in our hearts. And the Holy Spirit will bring to us everything God has told us. He will teach us
who
we need to know. He will do
your life.
And then the 12th saying sums it all up. Chapter 16. Verses 13, 14, and
15.
Howbeit, when he, the Spirit of truth, is come, he will guide you into all truth. For he will not speak of himself, but whatsoever he shall hear, he shall speak, and he shall show you things to come. He shall glorify me, for he will receive of mine and show it to you. All things that the Father hath on mine, therefore said I, shall take what is mine and shall show it to you. Not even the Holy Spirit does anything on his own strength. The Holy Spirit within us only
we
can trust the Holy Spirit within our hearts.